We were just trying to get home New Year's morning. We didn't realize that this whole area was submerged. Figured we have a truck, we should be able to get through some little puddles, which ended up being a very large amount of water. And the truck lost traction, it floated. Luckily it perched on something. I'm not sure what it really perched on. Allowed us to stay on top. We waited on top of the vehicle for what felt a couple hours. EMS saved us.